Alright, welcome back guys to another new video. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to check your fuses if you have a cut fuse. So for instance, you have a radio outage in your car or a bulb or something not working in your car. So I'm going to show you how to check them, all the fuses. So I have three different testers. This is a regular 6 to 12 volt, this is a LED, and this is a multimeter. So I'm going to show you how to use them. So this is a fuse right here. It's no good, it cut, it burn. So I'm going to use it just to show you how to check your fuse. So if you have a damaged fuse, you will know. So on here is the fuse box. So I'm going to open it. So these are the fuses. So first I'm going to pop these two testers. I'm gonna put this clip right here, this one first, and I'm gonna put the other one. Then I'm gonna hook up the multimeter also. I should rest it right here. And I'm gonna hook up also the negative terminal also. Wow. So all three tester hook up. I'm gonna turn it on. I'm gonna set the scale on 200 volt DC. So first I'm going to use this one. This one dropped down somewhere here. Okay, so I'm going to use this LED one first. So as you can see, it's light up right here. It's in red, but because I'm videoing, it's showing a bit different, so it's lighting up. So I'm going to show you how to check your fuse. So first you're going to come like this. You should see it light up on both sides. That's how it's supposed to work. Then I'm going to use the other regular tester, 6 to 12 volts. And there you go, it's light up. On both sides. Then I'm going to use the multimeter now. Do the same thing. And I have 12.8 volts on both sides. So I'm going to remove this fuse right here. So first I'm going to use the fuse puller to remove the fuse. Now hook it and press squeeze and pull. And here it is. And now I'm going to use the other old one. So this is a blown fuse. Okay, there you go. So first I'm going to check it now to show you all. So now it's light up. And then I'm gonna check the other side. You can see no light because this one cut. So this is what it should look like if you have a blown fuse in a car. It's only light on one side. There you go, on one side. Nothing. And I'm going to use the other one also. Use this one. It's light on one side, nothing on the other. And now I'm going to use the multimeter also. 12.8 volts on one side, nothing on the other. Nothing is 12.8. So guys, that's how you check your fuse. So inside the car, the interior fuse box, you can also check them also. That's the way you check your fuse anywhere in your car. So you guys, if you find this video useful, please give me a like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching. Catch you another time. Bye.